Tak. Je. So they'll just be stalking Lil one by one, right? And then no matter what side their friends try to get on the jail, they can't get close enough. Probably, right? I don't know. See if you can put ceilings out there. They can only stretch out so far. I bet they could, though. I mean, everything made so far is good, I think, right? Stick him in the one by one. Yeah. Come down to this island and get some materials. Keep making those railings, huh? Do we want it to be really high? Did you see if you could put a ceiling on top of those railings, though? Can't put ceilings on there? We can put pillars in the center. I mean, pillars in the corners, and then put a ceiling up. I got some more wooden structures here. Foundation. I put some in this front chest here. No. Walls and such. I got one pillar here. Yeah. What's that? The pillars? Oh, the pillar's gonna go in the middle of a block, I think, right? Yeah. Yeah, I think that's fine. Yeah, I think so. Let's do, and yeah, and just put one in each corner. We'll throw the ceilings on, and then I'll put all these things up level to the ceiling, right? Oh, you know what? I can't put them on any higher. But that's tight enough. I can't put them any higher. But yeah, because it's too close to the ceilings, but that's fine. I mean, nobody can get through that gap. I threw some shit in that chest there. You wanna do a window wall or a... Yeah. Yeah, I guess. The window wall would be nice and lit up though, right? Ah, it doesn't matter. This is a prison, it's not supposed to be nice and homey, right? Just do the railings too high then? All the way around? Alright. I can get it. I'll need the stuff to remake them anyway, right? So in the center here, this can also be like that too, huh? Like one here, right? Stuck in a 1x1. Yeah. Well, how about the center here? Don't put walls in the center one. I'll go 3 high for their cage, you know? Just so they can see really good themselves. But no one can do shit for them. What do you think? Yeah, I mean, I'm saying, like, yeah, the cage on the outside here, but for the inside thing that they're stuck in, if I go 3 high, they can't get out of there. And that way they could see really well, you know? See how fucked they are. There's one ceiling right here. I'll bring it. Oh, shit. What do you think about just a hatch frame right above this spot? Or do you think, oh, you know what? If we do that and they jump, could they possibly get grabbed by someone else's bird? You know? Oh, we can decide on. We'll just do that part last, huh? Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, see, for their little cage, just because it doesn't go to the ceiling, I mean, they still can't do jack shit about it. Pillars? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, you already put them down. Right? Oh, you mean you placed the ceiling halfway or something, right? Oh, I didn't see it. Oh, yeah. Shit. Is that good? Ah, shit. Oh, man, I tried to drop 100 fucking wood. Where did it go? There it is. What are you trying to place? Well, maybe if I put the I mean, once I put the... Oh, this one right here is in the wrong spot, right? You might not be able to place it until I put this, the railings up. See? Yeah, if it's too high, you could put them from right here now. See, look, I'll do it. I'll place that wall from here. Yeah, see, just let me put the railings in, and you can do it from in here. What are you doing? Breaking stuff? What the hell? Sounds like shit keeps breaking. Oh, do you? Oh man, now I can't put... Can you put the walls in these corners here? Okay. I got a... I gotta place these down first. Let's see, maybe because... This is fucking ignorant. This is so ignorant. Oh shit. I missed this spot. Alright. We put a whole bunch of signs in here if we want. Just be pricks. You know what? We probably don't need any of these pillars in here, huh? Well, now, I mean, all the walls are up and they're all supporting it. It won't. Okay. Did you, did you go up the staircase? Oh, okay. Oh, there's a raptor down there. Don't jump down. I'll pick you up. Are you dragging his body? Still got his body? Fuck. I'll just go kill that. Where'd he go? Yeah. Yeah, I mean, this guy's pissed at me now. It should be safe for you to jump down now. No, that's an egg maker guy. This thing's... there's a rock right here, straight, turn right. Oh, he dropped the body. Oh, he fell all the way down though. He fell on the ground. Right here. First customer. Yep. Yeah, knock down those pillars. We didn't need them anymore. Can you want me to open that door for you? So you don't drop them? Let me get my... He was probably like, fuck yeah, I'm safe. Nobody even gonna find me here. That's what he probably thought. Can't say I blame him. No, you can't. No, I didn't. I mean, actually, I can't even get him from right here. I mean, even from in here, I gotta be on the corner that he's closest to drag him. So from outside, they definitely can't get him. Do you think we should... Yeah, so they could... That's a good idea. You think we should maybe do away with this door and just put... Just have the only entrance to the jail from inside our base. So they could see really well, you know? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's all I was thinking. Well, yeah, it don't matter. Just put more ramps up. Yeah. He's a level 16, so it's not like he played for... Well, how long does it take to get to 16? Not very long, is it? What? Oh, you broke the thing? Holy shit, man. How'd you do that? Wow. Need a rewind button. Okay. Let me bring your bird closer too. Oh, okay. Here, I'll walk him right next so you can. Oh, yeah. It's almost like karma. Okay, hold on. How about now? Can you reach mine too? I'll stand guard here for a minute, I guess. Yeah, we need a oops button, huh? Yeah. I've done shit like that before. You gotta just make sure you read. I take and I read nice and slow what I'm about to break. Cause I've done that same shit. Never with a behemoth dino door though. That sucks. It was the frame, so it broke the door, right? What do you need, stone? Man, I'm not a very big help gathering because my weight is so low. You know, I got some wood and shit in the bird. I'll start throwing it in the bench. Was that enough wood I threw in there? Should I go get more? Let's go get more. I don't think anything's coming in. I don't see anything. You shouldn't demolish those anyway, because we could just replace them with stone, right? Well, how about if I get the thatch? Because I chopped down one tree, and I gotta put it in the bird. Because I can't carry two trees worth of wood. It sucks. I should just put a point or so into my weight. Well, if you're gonna break a dino gate, double XP is the time to do it, huh? sure the thatch is fine now. There's a ton of it in there. I'll come get more wood. Oh, I tell you, I got Bob Seger tickets. Yep. I was like, I got four. For. Wound up being like a. About 150 each almost. Like 140 something each. Well, they were 125 and then there was like $17 service fee and then. Plus tax and whatever it came to. Oh, the tax was $333 or three something. Yeah, it was like 17 some dollars service fee and then a little over $3 for taxes. It wound up being like $550 or something. Oh shit, did you replace it? Oh no. You might want to come make one of those things, because I don't know how much more this bench can hold. I logged into Conan for a minute just to do a run around, but I didn't go by like your base today. Alright. Ah shit, something's fighting out here. Or he's running from something. Oh, you got it? It doesn't let you do it if you're in third person mode? Oh. Do you always play in third person? I always play in first. I mean, third person would probably be better. I wouldn't get blindsided and attacked so much, but... Is it like there's not enough room? I could demolish this thatch piece here. We could always just replace that. Triangle is to like flip stuff. Yeah, as long as you get it somewhere in there, we can always throw up a fence and... Even if it's kind of wonky on both sides, you know? Looks good, actually. Yeah, that's real good. Right here, though, I'm gonna try to put something underneath here, though. Yeah, because you can crawl under here. I should probably learn the stone fence foundation. You got enough in there to make the door, too? Yeah, a little bit, huh? I got you. I'll try to replace them with. Oh, you can't replace them. Oh, wait, here, I got it. Fucking connecting to. Yeah, let me Explore Defense Foundation. Yeah, well, I got two. Let me make sure this can even click. This one can. Yeah, they both can. Check it out. I already did it. Yep. Cool. Yeah, that was a lot easier than I thought, too. I used some of the rock to make it. This poor fucking guy lives here now, I guess, huh? These spawns? Pretty nice. Yeah. Most shit can't even break wood either, you know. I remember looking up what can break what? And most shit couldn't break, what? Oh, that's what I was saying. He lives here now, right? Yeah. Yeah, he got chased in here by a Dilo. I ran out in there and I killed the Dilo. And you placed the door and now he's stuck in here. Move your bird so he can roam free. I feel better about replacing those wood things with the stone fence foundation, you know? Oh, are they? Yeah. Well, they're also kind of sunk into the ground, right? We got a dinosaur prisoner too. Don't you think that was just a little bit of karma? We just get done building a prison, and then kapow, it goes. keep that.